St. Henry enjoying a 20-point halftime lead over Lehman Catholic, but the Lady Cavs came out firing in the third quarter. Off the inbounds, Grace Monin slices through the lane and banks it in. 32-14, Redskins still in front. Then more good passing by the visitors. Alana O'Leary, entry pass to Hannah Folt. She lays it home, cutting the deficit to 16. After a timeout, St. Henry responds. Alexis Entrott gets to the elbow, buries the jumper, and St. Henry wins 54-36.